Hi everybody, it's spring with soaps and suds and such, and what am I doing today? Well, we are wanting to get into mushrooms, growing mushrooms. Personally, I love mushrooms. And plus, they would be beneficial for our soil outside. Do you want to tell me anything?
Well, I thought it would help us with our wood chips, as we're going to be putting wood chips through our gardens. It'll help us break them down faster and produce the humus and stuff and the microorganisms in the soil that we really need for all-around good growing. As we mainly got clay here in the foothills of North Carolina, it ain't the best growing loamy soil, so we're going to do soil amendments with it. And mushrooms will help us break it down a lot quicker, plus provides other microorganisms in the soil that many people don't take into account, but just all-around better ecosystem.
And I love eating them. So yeah. These here are that I'm going to be trying to do something with. Now, we've watched videos on YouTube, several different ones, and they tell that you can do it this way. And that you can grow the mycelium. Sorry about that. And then go on with your process. You know, some people were using straw, others were using cardboard, others coffee grounds, wood chips, sawdust, different things. Well, I'm gonna try this and that. Perfect. Fit perfect. The mushrooms are all hanging out, hopefully releasing spores. And I have coffee grounds. Okay, I have boiled this straw for a very long time and kept the heat up hot. Okay, the wood chips, I've just got them started to cook. I'm gonna let them cook for a good while. I also have some pasteboard here.